Or Eminem has a full line of chainsaws.
Marshall Mathers, Eminem, the rapper Eminem.
Who can say for sure? Perhaps a frontal lobotomy would be the answer. If science could operate on this distorted brain and put it to good use, society would reap a great benefit.
I walk around like a space cadet, placing bets. Who's likely to become a serial killer? Case of Tourette's. Fuck. Can't take the stress. I make a mess as the day progresses. Angry and take it out on the neighbor's hedges. Like this is how I cut your face up, bitches. With these heads trimming scissors with razor edges. Imagination's dangerous. It's the only way to escape this mess and make the best of this situation, I guess. Cause I feel like a little bitch. This predicament's despicable. I'm sick of just getting pushed. It's ridiculous. I look like a freaking wuss, a pussy. This kid just took my stick of licorice and threw my sticker books in a picker bush. I wanna kick his tush, but I was 6 and shook. This fucker was 12 and was 6 foot with a vicious hook. He hit me, I fell. I got back up, all I did was book. Now there's use in your head.
Mama always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. A brain, you'd be dangerous. Could be wrong, I'm a growing day to be famous. And I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be the bomb. I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. Mama always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. Guess it pays to be brainless.
Fast forward some years later, a teenager. This is fun, sweet. I just got jumped twice in 1 week. It's complete. Usually once a month, this is some feat I've accomplished. They stumped me into the mud. Gee, for what reason? You stumped me? But how do you get this shit beat out of you? Be down and be upbeat when you don't have nothing. No valid shot at life, chance to make it or succeed. Cause you're doomed from the start. It's like you grew up on Jump Street. From Jump Street.
What if I could just get my head out my ass? I could accomplish any task.
Practicing trash talking in a trance. Locked in my room, yeah, but I got some plans. Mama, these damn rhymes are falling out of my pants pocket. I can't stop it. And I'm starting to blend in more. School, this shit helps for sure. I'm getting more self-assured than I've ever been before. Plus, no one picks on me anymore. I done put a stop to that. Threw my first punch in the story. Still in my skull's a vacant, empty void. Been using it more as a bin for storage. Take some inventory in this gourd. There's a Ford engine door, hinge, syringe, and orange, an extension cord, and a ninja sword. Not to mention four linchpins and a stringent sword. Iron and board, a bench, a wrench, or winch, an attention whore. Everything but a brain. But domes off the fucking chain like an independent store. Something's wrong with my head. Just think if I had a brain in it. Thank God that I don't, cause I'd probably be dumber. Cause mama always said,
if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. A brain, you'd be dangerous. Could be wrong, mama. I'ma grow one day to be famous. And I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be the bomb. I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. Mama always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. Just a place to be brainless.
Not my mom. Don't swamp, womp, womp. Cause I'm not that smart, but I'm not dumb. I was on the bottom of the pile, getting stomped, but somehow I came out on top.
I told you one day, I said they'd have that red carpet rollout show. I'm nice, y'all, fuck it, I'm out cold. Now everywhere I go, they scream out, go. I'm about to clean house, yo. I'm Lysol, now I'm just household. Outsold to sell outs, freak the hell out. Middle America, hear him yell out. And Teddy was so scared, and those kids just about belted out whatever spouted or fell out. My smart aleck mouth, it was so weird. Inappropriate, so be it. I don't see it. Maybe one day when the smoke clears, it won't be as motherfucking difficult cheer. Till then, hopefully your little homos get over your fears and phobias. It's okay to be scared straight. They said I provoke queers till emotions evoke tears. My whole career's a stroke of sheer genius. Smoking mirrors, tactical, practical joke cheer. You motherfucking
insert insult here.
Who the fuck would have thunk that one little old MC would be able to take the whole culture and reupholstery it? And boy, they did fly. Can't believe this little hick block. This hip-hop shit in this hip pocket is still the shit got. That white trash traffic and gridlock. Shit hopping like 6 blocks from a Kid Rock. Insane Clown Posse concert in mid-ock. Total. And God forbid I see the wizard and get a brain in my titanium cranium, y'all. Cause I'll turn into the Unabomber. Mama always said,
if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. A brain, you'd be dangerous. Could be wrong, mama. I'ma grow one day to be famous. And I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be the bomb. I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. Mama always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. Just a place to be brainless.
Saneness ain't even a word, you stupid fuck.
Neither is ain't.